Oh, you bastard. Oh, you can only 40 left here.
Oh,
ah, he's just electrically added, so it's like the lobby.
There we go.
You can get a drink then. Give me 2 seconds.
Alright, guys.
How you doing?
Yo, yo,
yo. I knew you would have come out with your crown, so I just had a solo game until you finished.
I like your style. I like your style.
When you say you knew we wouldn't have come out alive with our crowns. You'd be right. So next man, we're gonna get it out. Drinko.
Oh, he's finished.
Aye, we're just in the lobby.
Oh, alright, oh, right, hold on a minute. Spider's there, but I don't know if he's playing.
I think it's maybe his wee laddie.
At 10:45 at night? Saying that, it says solo 2 left, and it's been like that for ages.
Yeah, so it's maybe just been left on.
I only seen some of the game. What's your thoughts?
Fucking absolutely dreadful. Second half was comfortable, I think. I think when you watch it back, it will look comfortable. I think they blew themselves up in the first half because they were all at us in the first half. But we did.
The first 15 minutes we were out of them.
Yeah. Without ever really troubling them, I thought. No. We just don't look good at all, I think. Personally, that's my worry.
I'm not convinced we deathers.
Oh, I think he's fucking shit. Me and Sondy's were saying that. Just a fucking lazy bastard to boot as well.
Yeah, he looks uninterested.
Aye.
But almost, I thought we were asking was outstanding.
Oh, it was amazing.
Aye.
And Cantwell seems to be carrying off a lot of that midfield as well.
Aye, once he moved centrally, I thought he had a really good game again. But he was wasted out on the left to begin with.
Aye. But a guy, you've seen the whole game, so you're allowed to tell me. A guy for work says that the worst player on the pitch was Tavernier.
Aye.
Aye, he was dismal.
Aye, definitely. As I say, I mean, hats off to the goal. I mean, good position there, the right time, the right place. Not like that, but for the other. What? Fucking 96 minutes. Holy
aye.
Fuck.
Was it that bad?
Bro, put it this way. It's the worst performance this season. And have you seen him this season?
aye,
but honestly, no, that's the tell that's the worst he's played this
season. Yeah,
aye, and he's already put in some absolute fucking howling performances in that. He was passing the ball like out of play, he was like misplacing passes right, left, centre. Do you know what I think? I think he's bulked up out of summer. He's obviously hit the gym, and he's far too heavy and he's far too slow.
Yeah.
Well, that was what we're saying. He was really, really slow.
He's horrendous, but he's. You can tell he's absolutely chiseled in that, but down and then. It's like, but you're not a fucking boxer, mate. You need to drop that.
Yeah, exactly. That's it. It should be kind of trimming down so that he maintains the pace.
Well, that was one of his good things, was his speed.
Aye.
It doesn't even look like stamina now or that. Yeah. Like he, sometimes I think he deliberately doesn't make runs up the park because he knows he'll not get back.
Oh, jeez.
Whereas that used to, his engine like to go up and down and up.
Yeah.
I think that the old excuse is over that the benefits outweigh the negatives, and that's starting to wear very thin.
That's worrying, by the way.
There's only so long. I've always been hanging up with Tav. I'd be like, I know he's pushing this, but he can do this, and he's only paid so much money for him, blah, blah, blah. But I've I've came to, at the end of the day, every player comes to the end of their useful.
Aye, absolutely.
You have to be a bit ruthless about that. I don't have got our money's worth it, Jimmy. Just fucking let the guy go, or make a decision that you're not going to be an integral part of your team anymore.
Yeah.
It does say an awful lot, by the way, that nobody's even willing to take a chance on Morelos.
Well, I see apparently the day it's Russian clubs that he's talking about going to.
We're in a freaking war.
Aye, well that's it, you know what I mean? If that's the level of club you've attracted, I mean, you really have to look at what you've done here, can you, eh?
I couldn't believe when I read that. His agent was saying, oh, I've got Russian Premier League clubs. I'm like, fucking hell, mate.
There's no transfer embargoes in that. Are they even allowed in Europe yet, Russian clubs?
No, they're banned for Europe, so basically gone. Over there in no feature in Europe.
His agent is genuinely one of the worst.
Yeah.
Isn't it? That is
must be
horrendous. That is horrendous. I bet he thinks it is a wee bit hard to judge because of like Nereas have came through what he's came through.
Yeah.
And I must admit, if you made me a millionaire, even the new, could you imagine how lazy you'd be?
Oh, I think 100% like.
Do you know what I mean? Imagine. So I do sometimes have to pinch myself and say, look, I'm criticising a guy who's a millionaire who's living out of cardboard box and that. So you maybe need to put a wee bit of perspective on it. But then at the same time, it's only playing football. Do you know what I mean? For fuck's sake, get yourself fit and then just go and play some football. Do you know what I mean? I mean, if he's made his money and he doesn't want to spend time with the family, he's just going to do something.
Aye, totally. Totally.
But, it just shows you, again, how bad that decision last year was for us.
Oh, well, that's
even
it.
Even him about the club.
Yeah.
He should have been forced to.
Yeah.
With that attitude. He should have been forced out of the club. The way Kamara's getting dealt with, you know.
Yeah.
Make Kamara, get a club, and useless. You're not even allowed to come to training. That's how you treat these bastards.
Yeah, absolutely.
And that's exactly what you should have done with him. And last year, I think he would have got a club.
I think you're right.
It would have looked like, oh, he's just had a falling out, wouldn't it? Therefore, somebody would have took a punt on him.
Yeah,
whereas an entire year of that fucking attitude, no danger.
And you still had some of his Europa League performances that you could have looked at as being the benchmark for what he can do.
You just got to a Europa League final and that, so...
That's right,
man. I mean, you're trying to tell me a team wouldn't want a Europa League finalist for free?
Yeah.
Aye.
Let's take him. Oh, I've got my big blasty thingy.
I feel like it's just another Ross Wilson masterclass.
Aye, a masterclass.
Who's here? What news at Southampton?
Nottingham Forest, but it looks like he's been chased already. So they've brought back their old... their old... So no directory football, but basically the boy that was responsible for all the transfers that they punted last year. They've brought him back on a consultancy basis, apparently.
We're sorry.
So they've obviously realised this guy's a fucking idiot.
Did we get money from Russell?
I think we might be dead. I'm not 100% certain. But it's taking Nottingham Forest 3 months to realise what we took 5 years to realise.
Maybe what I left.
Oh my.
Can I see a peel on the who's right there? Can I see I'm keen on going to make a city? Let's go to Bobby's Skirt Island.
Alright, okay. Oh fucking hell,
we don't need roads.
That was quite cool.
That was just showing up.
I can run faster than this car's gone.
We'll hit the bit in the middle, yeah? Geyser even. I wonder if Bobby's sober. He started drinking on Thursday, and I've heard that yesterday had to stop.
There's somebody there.
Yes.
Oh, that place crashed.
Oh, look, good luck with getting my big thing with.
Oh,
no.
Oh, no.
Oh. Who's that? Is that one of us?
Well, that skips along the ground and everything.
Oh, did that? Yeah, that's pretty cool.
It wasn't even when I was freaking looking at it, I shot myself.
Oh, he's been booted. I'm not fucking danger.
He's quiet there.
Oh, yeah. There's a boy here.
Hey, look at him. He's doing the running, man.
Is he? I have a full team up here from maybe just let them go.
Oh, shit. Are you engaged with him?
I may have engaged. They were just sitting, just jumping against fucking cliffs.
Let me see. Ah, fuck it. I'll come. He stopped in the running, man. But he stopped a lot of stuff. Was that just one guy yourself?
Well, no, there was a full team initially, but the rest of them, they were up here, and one came down to battle, or well, he never even did much, he just kind of ran towards the bullets, in all honesty. But the other two didn't seem to have followed.
You think they'll come back to his care, don't
you? Ah, yeah, well, that's what I would have thought. We're going to need to go this way to get to watch the storm, but they certainly seemed like absolute ham and eggers anyway.
There's a wee bit of building for that house.
Aye, that's where they were. Hmm. And I took a wee bit off one of them. It was just bizarre. Moved on altogether. It's bizarre.
Unless their mate is a Bobby, and they've said, no, we're not coming to save you.
Yeah. Fuck you, Bobby.
I'll keep an eye on the water just in case I'm going to come back. Like it.
No, you'd be surprised if they come back now.
I'm just going to go and get it. Oh, there's somebody here. Oh, no, it's a character, sorry. Three chests, though.
Ideal. Wonder where they are.
loads of gold. And I've got two keys, so we'll get some each.
Beautiful, beautiful. Bit of battling going on. Slappy as well. It's just up there, can't even quite see it.
That's why you straw doll hangs.
Yeah, I'm
not
big
fan. Keys? I don't hear. Is there a man there? Oh god, no. I'll take the purple drum.
Can I see
you? There's somebody there.
Rifted, is
he? Ah, see, I will. What a piece of laughing.
Huh?
He's not got away with him.
Oh, yeah, 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 I got a little from there, okay?
Yeah, fucking idiot.
Did you get him?
Ah, he's done.
Oh, beautiful. Don't know what the fuck he was doing there.
Ah, but I'm guessing his teammates going to bring him back, eh?
Aye. Hopefully they can pile up and get them up.
Where the fuck was it? Oh, there we go.
Up. Sorry, man, sorry.
I you got me something, you dirty bastard. What? Somebody else?
Just the boy crawling.
Oh, he's still crawling, how's that?
I never finished him off. Turn my attention on you when you're lying next, kill me.
There's loads of stuff here.
Just 100%.
There's somebody there. Oh no, it's a freaking leaf. Jesus, it just looked like somebody walked there.
It's 50 odd assault rifle if you need some assault rifle.
Oh, Stuart. Hello. Are you fed up yet?
I would rather re-watch the Avengers Commando again than talk about this.
It's beyond a joke, like, isn't it? Anyway,
it's a fact that anybody else is bothered by it.
Aye. It's mental, isn't it? Absolutely mental.
It is bizarre, like.
Well, you just missed Derek's 2 kills off me.
Oh, damn it.
Ah, you would have been proud.
Oh, awfully proud.
Oh, there's a llama rifted in.
I'm maxed out of everything.
Could have got more bullets, to be fair. Get it, slow. Need to find the fucking one first.
Jesus. Don't look at that. Somebody's conquered the island.
Get that away, Bertha. So we'll see where the storm takes us in a second.
Oh, it could be another donut for Stuart.
Hey!
Oh, we've got a fair bit to go.
Okay, I'll go focus on getting in zone.
I wonder if there's any rifts near that freaking island.
Nah, the problem is you'll be just quick gone.
Nah, but it's a detour of it.
Plus, I might be boys up on the island that'll pick you off as well. That's it.
Top 10.
Under me. Okay.
Oof. Well played.
Jesus, man, that was hard to look at.
He's got my interface.
Ah, I didn't do
you think you would do better? Oh, I think that's a brutal, is it though?
We have three teams left, that'll be the last two teams battling then.
Do you think we should go?
I wonder if we get up this mountain even. Oh, that's going to be brutal.
Oh, fucking hell. You having a drink tonight, Stuart? Did the game make you drink?
I don't drink during the week, Martin.
Even when you watch it?
Until 20 minutes in, I went and got my two
minutes. Oh! Nope. The fuck was that?
Didn't ya?
Right.
I have a couple of my rates and I had a wee glassy port.
Where's your guy? Where's your
right, I know he's right beside you. Give him a fucking chucking some fucking chug splash on us. I mean, I can't believe none of them even clipped him.
Well, how come when other folk do it, it absolutely annihilates me? Well, there's their fighting.
Aye.
Did you hold your button in? You have to hold it in?
Yeah.
Nah, I just made that.
Oh.
Oh. Heads up.
Aye.
So we are. Yeah. We're rebooting.
Oh shit. That must be two different games.
We're in geos, man.
Oh shit, so we are, eh? Fuck.
So we are. It's gone. That's why the base. I've rebooted heads up. Fair play.
Oh Jesus Christ, man. Alright, well played, mate.
Martin's tactics didn't work.
No, it certainly did not.
He gone right into the middle of the battle. Be shocked to hear.
I think Quentin could bring it back.
Oh, I mean, I'm devastated.
Just taking the approach to get in zone and hope they didn't.
Aye, you never know. You never know. Are you sure?
Especially nowadays when the map freaking moves like that.
Yeah.
Never run a zip line.
I don't think they look that good.
Oh, yeah, bastard! I thought. Oh, what? I never even took a death. I thought I clipped him at least.
Oh, he's ripped me as well.
Oh, dear.
No, it was a different guy. Oh, right.
Fuck. Ah, oh, well.
Would have been back glorious.
Are you off upstairs yet?
Ah. Oh, tears from my eyes. Same tears when big fucking Dessers coming off the bench. Oh, there's some quality. I mean, Twitter's on fire tonight, by the way. You should hear me stroll. Some of the Dessers jokes are brilliant.
Oh, really?
You ever seen the charity matches in England, like, you know, England had them?
Yeah.
He's not away again, is he?
Yep. Back to the lobby, will we?
Yeah.
That is unbelievable.
I just stopped talking.
Yeah. That's what it was like earlier on, when it first came on. It was telling me I've not been booted for ages, and straight away got booted. Oh.
I don't know what this is, but I'll add it anyway, Derek.
What is it?
PlayStation Network.
Okay.
What's
that? I think that just means that you can see me on the PlayStation, like whenever I'm on, like, but not necessarily playing Fortnite.
All right, there's Stuart.
Again, I'll just leave. I'll call it quits.
What notes do you get, Stuart, if any?
It just, there's just like a wee pause, like a wee silent pause for like, yeah, like 2 seconds, that was it.
That's the first time I've seen it in the loading area.
No, I've had it everywhere.
Alright.
I've had it even just loading up. I've like loaded up and as an into the game. And as I'm loading up, it just kicks me out to the lobby.
Have you tried other games than Fortnite, or...?
Yep, everything's fine, everything. But I've completed... Yeah. Me never completed a game. From start to finish, it's fine. I can play FIFA, I can play Sensei World of Soccer, and there's a few other games me never played that together. Nothing. No issues whatsoever.
And Google's giving you no hints whatsoever.
Everybody in Google's just saying the same thing. They're just saying that they need to configure it and that Fortnite didn't care.
Oh, there you are.
Fortnite and Xbox. And again, I don't know if it's from Xbox or not. I think there might be some PlayStation folks.
Okay.
Then a lot of folks saying that like an update comes along and then the problems just all disappear.
Yeah.
But sometimes other folk don't it. Blow, the crow, the no, the row, the pro, the so. I'm gonna upgrade the crow, my broadband's fibre to the premises, so it's not the...
So it shouldn't be that high.
It's not the shittest than that, do you know what I mean? It's a... faster than Bobby's and things like that by a mile, so... But...
That's not exactly the thing you want to...
Aye, copy.
Aye, bro.
Have you been up to Big Water tonight, now?
Sounds good.
Alright, let's do it. Mm-hmm.